Nollywood actresses and actors, including Sonia Uche, Maurice Sam, Chinenye Nebe, alongside their mother Uche Nancy, stormed the United States of America for their sister's white wedding. Not everybody likes the so many people crowded white wedding like we have in Nigeria. Some prefer a private wedding, and that is what Oma Nebe had in America. And this video is everything beautiful you'll see in this wedding. But before then, hello, if you're new here, hi, this is Quick View Sport, your Africa Starter Room, with celebrity stories you would love to watch. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on your bell notification so you get notified the next time we upload another amazing video. So guys, you all know that Uche Nancy's daughter, Sonia Uche's sister, Oma Nebe, relocated to America to live with her husband after she gave birth. Yes, they had not wedded, so they decided to have a private wedding in America with just few family and friends. And it was everything luxury, private, classy, and elegant. And we decided to get some of the beautiful moments from this wedding. You that is going to watch this video, would you prefer a private wedding like Oma Nebe's own, or you like the public wedding like we have in Africa, inviting family, friends, aunties, uncles, everybody that has ever known somebody that knows you? Let me know in the comment below. But in the meantime, I hope you get to enjoy this beautiful video.
My sister is getting married today.
We are extremely late for our photo shoot. I guess whose fault is it?
You.
It is. It's mine, I know.
Ada is not happy.
She looks so pretty. Hi, mom. See how pretty my sister looks.
You know the wrong holy sticky choma.
Hi guys. The path where I get married.
Because it is cinematic, it's blurred.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join Noah and Ijuma in holy matrimony according to the laws of the state of North Carolina. Bearing in mind that marriage is designed for the welfare and happiness of mankind, and as such, we should be entered into advisedly and discreetly and in good faith. If either of you are aware of any reason why you shall not wed, please speak now. Noah, do you take Ijuma to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love her, honor her, and comfort her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, holding true only to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ijuma, do you take Noah to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love her, honor him, and comfort him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, holding true only to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Noah, please take the ring, place it on her finger. Ijuma, please take the ring, place it on his finger. By the power invested in me as magistrate of the state of North Carolina, I now declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine.
I'm a bad,